So what it means to me to be a woman of influence means that I have an impact in the community. I'm able to touch other people's lives and network, share, and create relationships that really matter. It gives me an opportunity to mentor other women and men. And actually, the truth is, being a woman of influence is somebody who can make a difference in somebody else's life. And to me, I don't think there's any greater honor than to be a woman of influence in any community. To be a member of the Connected Women of Influence, or to be a Connected Woman of Influence, is almost the same thing, except you get to be part of a community called Connected Women of Influence, where the most amazing women come together, and some pretty cool dudes, and you get a chance to network, attend events, things like Sue Talks. You have the opportunity to connect with people that you probably would never connect with, and be a contribution to those people. You know, I'm all about relationships, all about giving and paying it forward. And Connected Women of Influence provides that opportunity. So I am so proud to be a part of this organization and to be nominated for this award.